Alright, welcome back, guys. This is part 9 of our Resident Evil 7 playthrough. We are back as Ethan again, and we're in the middle of nowhere. Way outside of God knows where.
Wait, did you have any stimulants in your vault?
What can I mix that with?
I think strong chem fluid makes the health, like a really strong health.
Oh. Alright, so yeah, we are going after that crazy bitch, Evelyn. Mia died while we killed Mia, apparently. Let's just say we did in the last video. Now we're going after Mia.
And Lucas, probably. Ooh, there's a lot of them.
Dude, this, like, more powerful ammo is so good. Bitches, I've been through some shit. I'm not scared of you. So I'm going to switch to this because I don't want to waste my... Good. Better. Like some kind of bunker. Oh, word.
Ah.
I stopped at like the last second.
You ran into it and then you saw it.
God.
Remember, this is where Lucas probably is. Lots of tricks.
Booby traps. Normally take that many shots to kill these things. Oh, because I'm not using my... See, that damage difference really shows there with the ammo type.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. was that?
44 mag.
I don't have a 44 mag.
Probably the gun in the hunt.
Bitch. Come on!
Get the fuck out! It's fucking retarded! That's so fucking stupid! Oh yeah, let's take me all the way back to the fucking beginning. Get the fuck out of here, son. Shit. Fucking for brains.
It's the third one.
Me fucking neither.
Probably because those things are so good.
Come on, you fuck.
It's really bad in here.
Bullshit! I'm surprised I got out of there. Not.
Hmm?
I'm surprised I got out of there.
Mm-hmm.
Alive. I'm out of ammo!
Oh man.
Shit is so stupid, dude.
Great, all the monsters hurt.
Right? What is that?
For the stair.
Is it a trap? Yeah, it is. Fuck you, Lucas. See any more?
Might be a trap in the box.
You think?
I don't know.
Go for it.
Hmm.
Oh, herbs. Should I use herbs or use one of my health potions?
Take your herbs in.
I don't have any materials for it.
Oh. Herbs.
And if I find one of those.
Lucas?
I think so.
He did end up turning though, right?
I think so, yeah.
Only have one shot to kill her.
I Interesting. But it was a weapon.
The perfected
pieces. Come on, government. All right, let's kill her. Here we go. Fuck me. Could really use that. Luxury to come back for it though.
Children are creepy.
Definitely looks like a boss battle room.
Doesn't that look like Penn's cave?
Fuck this, I'm out. I'm dead! These bitches! Shitting on him. right?
Oh, what the hell
God.
Is this shit?
Down from there.
It's your bomb.
I can't switch, but it's gonna take me too long. Enormous. Shit. Map.
Granny in here? Whatever happened to her? Last time you picked that doll up, that's when Mia disappeared.
Oh, I didn't realize we were back here.
Stop it! It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
I want to find out some more info about Granny. She's the real mystery here.
Mm-hmm. E001.
Thanks for giving me that mind map after I leave the mine. That's really helpful.
Maybe you were supposed to get it the last time you were here. Ah! God!
God, you're so jumpy.
Oh,
she's not really there. Are you infected and you're
this
just staying
is
there?
Your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Right? I must be infected. No more materials up in this bitch.
Multiple occasions. There's that time you killed her up there.
Am I going up or am I going...
I have no idea. What is this? Just flashbacks? Nothing. She's the worst.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I don't need your pity.
You're shitting me!
Killed by a 10-year-old girl.
Killed by bullshit, you mean?
I was trying to read that. It was probably helpful.
Get away! No, you don't!
Yeah, you little bitch!
No!
Eat shit!
A lot easier than I was expecting. Ah, shit.
Why does everyone hate me?
she's been watching you the whole time.
Let's bounce.
Yeah.
Oh, oh God, you're ugly. Whoa, what the fuck do I do? Hit the whole clip. Oh, shit.
The fuck took you guys so long?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss
Pause
you so much. I'm sending...
Watch.
Fuck you, man.
Bye. Told ya. I knew he was gonna do that. It's like, fuck memories.
I They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
And they left Lucas.
Yeah.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see...
Okay with that.
...is closed.
Well, that's it, guys. We just beat our first game. Really appreciate you guys watching and dealing with our bullshit, me getting pissed off and running around in circles for on multiple occasions.
The entire game.
Don't know what happens in the alternate ending, if we would have given Mia the serum, but I'll probably just do a YouTube video. I don't really see myself replaying it or anything. I'm not gonna play it on the highest difficulty. I just don't really enjoy that. I enjoy games for the story. Don't know what we're gonna play next, but we'll probably start tomorrow. So if you enjoyed that playthrough, go ahead and click that subscribe button, and we will see you next time. We got half of the fucking bobbleheads.